A car fire caused big problems for the evening commute tonight. This was the scene earlier in the Prudential Tunnel, and this was one of several problems. State police also responded to two separate crashes in the tunnel involving a total of 8 cars. No word yet on any injuries.
It is that